Okay, starting over. Not starting over, sort of picking up from where I left off. Okay. Not there. I already know where to go. Let's go. Is that over there? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I left this. What the fuck? Age. Okay. Come on, Wesker, you're so big and bad. Teleporting all over the place. In some games, right? You push that box. Big old crate. Right through that gun, or the gun went right through it. Well, let's get a move on. There's a big ass bat that wants to fuck with us.
This is your chance.
Roger.
Chance for what? That's Wesker. He's supposed to be arrogant narcissist. This is our chance. Chance for what? Try to prove something to you? Oh boy. Why don't you just go right up the stairs? You did that. Just stop at the foot of it. You death stare at him. By the way, evil villain. Is there such a thing as good villain? Holy villain? Isn't that a kind of redundant? This is for thinking too much. Right. I don't hear any rattlers or cockroaches. Do cockroaches rattle? These do around here, but they're not here right now. Rebecca. Okay, got them. There's plenty along the way, so fuck that. We need to get this shit open. There's a big ass bat. That really wants to have our booty. Obedience, right? Oh, discipline, okay. What does it say? Ready? Okay. Obsidian, no. Nothing happened. That's for bats. What the hell? Did that just... Holy... This would have been a good time to have the shotgun. Oh. And maybe they, you can keep them from attacking you when you're up against that bat or something. Oh wait, point up! Point up! Oh, got him! Auto-aim on it. I got auto-aim. Where are you guys? I'll let you fly into my range. You fucking... Hey, watch out! Oh, how do you go back? Hey, how do you know? You're just a winged creature. Where'd you go, cocksucker? There you are. No, the other way. All right, Rebecca, let him have it. Oh, nice. No! You asshole! Something. Oh, we're gonna be on this all day. Is that shotgun that really that far away? I don't know. There one. Cave. Where'd you go? Bastard of death. Come on, that's not a direct hit. You kid. Oh, you're so full of cock, I swear to God. So now you're gonna buy there. Stay there.
I'll go check over there.
Retard. Interesting crap. Should I save or shouldn't I save? Nah, I already saved. Screw that. Come on, stupid big blind demon. You're gonna eat lead, dude. Eat lead, not me. I'm not healthy eating, dude. You gotta eat healthier. Know what I'm saying? In other words, eat your grains! Hey, you gay guy! Looks like you eat your grains. But it didn't help you live longer, did it? Oh well. Too bad for you, dude. Ooh, look. Oh, I forgot the hook shot!
Okay.
How's it? He stops at the foot of the stairs. Or at the landing type like thingy right there. It's like the top of the stairs. He'll stop. Gonna be in a different area here. Is it higher up or lower? No, it's lower. Higher up, lower up. Wait a minute. Okay. So this next part is gonna take like, oh my goodness. Yeah, it's gonna. There's some things to do here, man. Let's see how far I can get. Just like right there. It's right in front of you. It's right there. It's like right there. Let's go, Ho. I'll never get used to that speedrun thing.
Let's go!
Fine.
Okay. The way I always do it, I keep Rebecca on the bottom level, I keep Billy on the top, this time Wesker. So how the hell am I going to get rid of that one? Oh yeah, I can make shit. I can make the Molotov cocktails. Right quick. Instead of running back there. Oh, well. Let's go. There's a lot left to go in this game. There's like a lot. I'm down. I finished it a bunch of times. I'm not saying none of that. I'm just like saying this. Just occurring to me how much shit has to happen. Once you go, you're in like a plane.
Stay there.
Roger.
Stand there. No. Dang it. Okay, up we go. Right there. Go! Where are you? Oh, what an ass. Okay, he's gonna get hit once. Fuck you! Oh, what a gay guy! Oh, what a gay dude! No, oh, get off it! Oh, you're so fucking gay, you fucking gay guy, you didn't even fucking... with me. The hook shot and the Molotov cocktails. Ooh, look. Can't get in there yet. Have a little of that. Here it is, the puzzle to that door with the dial. Well, the explanation for it. The way to solve it. That's something like that. I think that's it. Yeah, double their numbers, blah, blah, blah. She has the chemical kit, she can do this. If she has the right chemicals, come on. How you doing, guys? Dude, these were new boots. Should have set Rebecca instead. I'm really gonna need that there. At least you know where that stuff is. She already took him down. He got up. She took him down. All by herself. The AI did that. Well, off screen. How interesting is that? Be a creature coming. A creature. Here. Send it downrange. Nice flute music. Takes the dial. Let's see. Some type of stripping agent supposed to be created. blue one down here? Yeah, I think the blue door, the blue leech door, whatever.
That guy must be Marcus's son or grandson.
Hey, Bouncy. How you doing, Bouncy? You lion sack up. I can't believe you just did that, dude. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, you pile of cheating crap. Lie down. Holy cock! Oh, you gape mess! Get off it! You know damn well you can never do something like that. Where's the damn dial? So you can't see if it goes. Idiots are lying there. Playing for a while now, so it's gonna. Oh shit. Oh wait. What a Nimrod. Just a second. This might help later. Some of that green too later or some shit. Just in case. Wait a minute. Where's that? No.
Now this is more like it.
Billy here.
Billy, I found an aerial cable car. We can get out of this place.
Wait there, I'm coming.
Roger, the sooner we get out of here, the better. Out.